Dan has been slowly working on this epic audio production cart for nearly 3 years. The main frame of the cart is made with EMT conduit and maker pipe connectors. He's loaded it down with microphones, monitors, a keyboard, and a maze of cables. He says it may have evolved too far, considering audio production is just a hobby of his, but I think it's pretty amazing.